Windows 8 comes with apps such as News, Weather, Windows Store, Games, and many others. This video demonstrates how to use Windows 8 apps. In Windows 8, apps are represented by tiles. To open an app from the Start screen, click the tile. For example, to open the Weather app, click the Weather tile. To see additional options for your app, right-click on the screen. For example, the Weather app provides options for viewing the weather at your favorite locations and for changing your home location, your current location, and the temperature scale to Celsius. To see apps you opened previously, move the mouse pointer to the upper or lower left corner of the screen. Then slide the mouse along the left edge of the screen to view a thumbnail list of your open apps. Click a thumbnail to switch to that app. Or you can have more than one app open at the same time. For example, if you want to view the sports app while viewing the weather app, you can snap the sports app to the left or right of the screen. To return the weather app to full screen, drag the snap guide on the sports app to the side of the screen until the app disappears. To completely close an app, drag the app to the bottom of the screen, wait for the app to turn around, and then release it. You can also organize your apps on the Start screen by adding tiles for frequently used apps. For example, to add a tile for the HP Connected Photo app, type HP Connected Photo from the Start screen. Then right-click HP Connected Photo and select Pin to Start. The tile appears on the Start screen. Right-click a tile to see tile controls. These vary depending on the app, but most let you unpin from start or uninstall tiles. If you are using an app that supports live updates, you can turn updating on or off. You can also change tile size by clicking Resize and selecting the size. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/supportvideos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/howtoforyou.